The two-way championship between Beaver Falls and Steel Valley. What a wild one this was. Senior running back D'Italian Buford redeemed himself from a fumble early in the fourth quarter by scoring a four-yard run with 44 seconds left. He then ran in the two-point conversion, and the 10th-seeded Tigers upset number one Steel Valley 14-12.